Think of the Sussex coast, and you think of the seaside, Brighton and Eastbourne and Worthing. But looking down on all of them is the rolling chalk ridge of the South Downs, good farming country since well before the Romans came. High above Seaford Bay, tucked into a little dip in the wolds, is Manor Farm Bishopston, the home in the 1950s of the Willett family.